14 people are dead, including down on laboratory experiments on animals, is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists have been pushing for the bill for 9 years and have taken part in mass demonstrations.
Police have smashed a multi-million dollar drug smuggling ring.
22 pounds of heroin was seized, along with a small amount of cocaine, marijuana, and hashish. 25 people have been arrested and face charges ranging from smuggling to possession for the purpose of trafficking.